everybody, OBW here. Welcome to this video. So I'm coming to you with a yarn box, and this is something in my eye, y'all. And this is the October yarn box unboxing. Now, I have been contacted by Yarn Box, and they actually featured me on their Facebook page and in their newsletter, and I was so honored that they contacted me and asked me, and I'm like, yes. And so here's a fact for you guys that you did not know. Did you know that the founder of Yarn Box is a man? Yes, his name is Michael. Hi, Michael, and hi, Amy, who I was conversing back and forth on email. And so they told me a couple of months back that my box was going to be stuffed, that I was going to be happy for the next couple of months. And so my last box unboxing was that ruby red, I think it's called tinsel yarn, or I forgot the name, but you guys saw that ruby red. I'll have the link to it down below. That's made from wood. I still haven't found the perfect project. Well, yes, I have, but I just haven't started it yet. But it's coming up. But here it is. So it says on the box, this person's day is about to get a lot better. Good, because I need a lot better today. And then it says, caution, yarn inside may cause extreme happiness. Now, you guys see that? That means it's not leveled. So that means that this box is stuffed. And when I saw my box, y'all, OVW was super excited. I mean, super excited. It's because it's stuff. So y'all kept y'all word. We gonna see what's up in here. But look at that, y'all. Look how the tape is just like struggling to hold this box together. Like it is filled. They was like struggling. They was like probably pushing on it and trying to tape it. Because see, look. Pushing on it. I got it to go flat. But look at that. I'm excited to open this, you guys. So let's go ahead and open this bad boy up. Now, first of all, let me tell you what Yarn Box is. Yarn Box is a very unique yarn monthly subscription. It is $39.95 a month. You may think it's pricey, but it is well worth it. You get more than one to two, sometimes three. Even one time I got six balls or skeins of yarn. So you're getting way more than what you actually pay for. You get very delicate, very unique designer yarns from handcrafted artisans from across the globe. It's definitely worth the price, okay? And yeah, and you get patterns to go with it in your Yarn Box account. So let me just open this up. You can do 3, 6, or 12 month subscription. I do month to month. That way I can cancel at any time. But I've been doing this for over a year now. And me canceling? Why? I don't think I'll ever be canceling. So let's just cut this tape open. They made sure they taped it going all the way around this time. All right. So let's get to the nitty gritty, shall we? So, Yarn Box, October 2015 unboxing is about to commence. Are you ready? All right, let's go. Now, they probably put the card inside the paper, so let me feel for it. Yes, they did. So, we just gonna grab inside. Oh, this is stuffed, y'all. This is stuffed, y'all. Yarn Box kept their word. This is stuffed. Come on, if I can get it. I don't wanna look. I gotta rip the paper a little bit. Let's pull these out. We don't set that there and not look at it. So, Yarn Box, this is the Andy Had a Little Lamb. All right, let's read this real quick because I'm excited to get to this yarn. All right, it says, it's rare to find a person who was not touched in a special way by a first love. There is no love like the first. From one special Yarn Box employee, Farmhouse Yarn spun a magical yarn that captured her heart and still holds it hostage today. We are thrilled to share that yarn with you now. Andy's Merino is 100% single ply merino yarn, raised, spun, and hand dyed in the USA. Give the yarn a squeeze and experience the same spring and bounce that captured another heart long ago. Each box contains a two-color palette, totaling three skeins of 575 yards of iron weight yarn. Okay. Mm. My mouth is watering. Said three skeins. Get it together, Marcel. Each of our designers was inspired by this yarn to craft unique projects for you. Knit designer Laura Barik worked the two-color brooch hat with braided band. Crochet designer Taylor Tingleson created a button-up stripe capelet perfect for this fall. Be sure to join us online on our Ravelry group for all the fun. All right, and it has the Ravelry group here, which I did join, which I didn't know I was already a part of it, but I was. And so, of course, each box or card, they give you a stitch. And this is a knitted stitch, and this is porculus stitch. Now, OVW has picked up her knitting needles and knitted a thing or two for Buttercup. So, I have been knitting. For some reason, I just kind of picked up my circular needle and started knitting. So, I'm definitely going to be keeping the cards with the knitting stitches because I'm getting back interested in it. Will I be doing knitting tutorials? Oh, no. All right. So, Laura Barik, the knitting pattern. I guess this is it here. And then Taylor Tingleson, the crochet pattern here. I think that's all the cards. Let me feel for it. Yes, that's all the cards. All right, that's enough. That's all we need to know. All right, so let's open this up and see. Oh my God. All right, y'all ready? It's three skeins, that's for sure. Well, it is stuffed. Okay, I give it to y'all, yarn box. I can't, maybe a little, half a skein can go up in there. Maybe just a little bit of half a skein could go up in there. I'm just playing. You guys packed it. There is no void space in here where another skein can go in. You guys kept your word. You said it was going to be stuffed, and it is stuffed. So let's pull it out. Okay, so I have like a green. This is a pretty green. It's like a kind of an emerald green. I like this. Let's look at the tags here. Okay, this is hand-dyed merino. We already know that. What color is this? This is Andy. Oh, it actually shows Andy on there. The actual sheep or ram that gave me this wool. So, yeah, this is really nice. Really nice. Okay, this is 175 yards. It tells you what needles and everything. It doesn't tell you the crochet stitches, but it definitely tells you the knitting needles. Okay, this is nice. This is nice. I like this green. I like how it kind of variegates like a gradient kind of from dark to light. I like that. Now, I do need to get, I have a whole bunch of hanks or skeins like this. And it's so hard to unravel them. Like, I've never learned how to unravel these. So, I'm going to be getting a winder so I can undo this and make it into, like, cake balls, okay? So, this one color, I have two of these colors here, which is nice. And then, we have this one. And the same thing, 175 yards. So we have a total of 575 yards for these threads. It looks like it's a lot more. It looks like a lot more, but this looks like it's a worsted weight, I would say. Yeah, I would say this is a worsted weight. So maybe a H or a I hook will work good for this yarn here. It doesn't really say for crochet, but for knitting it says a 8 or 9 needle. So yeah, so I'm definitely going to check out and see what the patterns look like, but I like this. Now it said give it a squeeze and watch it just bounce back. It is really soft. Oh, look at there, a little strand from Andy, a little white strand from Andy. Hey, Andy. So yeah. Ooh, here go another one. Hey, Andy. Mm-hmm. Yeah. This is really nice. It feels very soft to be wool. It doesn't seem really rough on the face. You know, some wools can be kind of scratchy, but this is really nice. And the white one, this is probably really Andy right here. See, this is dyed Andy. This is like nude Andy. This is Andy, but this is nice. I really like this. And it's coming to the season where we need wool. So I'm going to definitely check out the patterns online. So I got 3 skeins of emerald green. I would say emerald green and white or cream. I would say this is more of a cream, not a white. But I really love it. I am pleased, Yarnbox. I am pleased. Looking forward to next month because you said a couple of months. Y'all said a couple of months. Y'all didn't say just 1 month. Y'all said a couple of months. So I'm looking forward to next month, November's yarn. But yes, so definitely check out Yarnbox. You will not be disappointed with your subscription box. Click my link down below to get on over to yarnbox.com. They will ask you a few questions because they'll cater the box just for you. Like I told them what colors I like, what colors I dislike, if I want crochet or if I want knitting, if I want it worsted weight, if I want it sock yarn, fingering yarn. They cater it just to your liking. So go on over there, answer a few questions, get started on your 3, 6, or 12 or month to month. And definitely let me know if you started out. I know a couple of people have started up Yarnbox since I've been doing the unboxing videos. Let me know down below what color yarns did you get and if you liked it. And do you like your subscription so far? Because I absolutely love my box. I do. So thanks once again, Yarnbox. I love the October box. You came through on your word. Yes, you did. And I am very pleased. So thanks for watching this video. Give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to yarnbox.com today so you can get your November box next month. All right. And then when I'm opening mine, you could be opening in yours and we could both be like surprised and happy. Right? Okay. Let me go. All right. So love you guys. God bless. Remember to keep God first and everything else second. Bye, you guys. Thanks again to Yarnbox.